Welcome to this video tutorial on how to convert fractions to decimals in the TI-30XS MultiView calculator. There are three ways to convert a fraction to a decimal, and I'm going to show you all three methods. We're going to use the fraction 1/2, and we'll convert it to a decimal using all three of those methods. The first method is to recognize that the line between the numerator of the fraction, which is the 1, and the denominator of the fraction, the 2, is actually a division symbol. The fraction 1/2 can be read as 1 divided by 2, so that means we can change the fraction 1/2 to a decimal using the division key on the calculator. Let's try it. Enter 1, let's select the division sign, select 2, and then select the enter button. The calculator displays the answer in the window to the right side of the problem. The answer is 0.5. Let's select the clear button on the calculator to clear the calculator's window, and I'll show you the second method. The second method uses the fraction button. Select the button N over D to enter a fraction. The calculator prompts us to enter the numerator, so let's enter the number 1. Use the down arrow on the directional pad to move the cursor to the bottom of the fraction. Enter the denominator 2, and then move your cursor to the right side of the fraction by using the right arrow key on the directional pad. Now select enter. Notice that the calculator returns the simplified form of the fraction. In this case, 1/2 is already simplified to its lowest form, and so the calculator returned the answer of 1/2. Now to change this answer to a decimal, we're going to use the toggle key. The toggle key is right above the enter key, and when you select it, notice on the window screen that the calculator has converted the fraction 1/2 to the decimal form 0.5. If we select the toggle key again, the calculator will return the answer to fraction form. Let's clear the calculator's window one more time, and I'll show you the third method. The third method to convert a fraction to a decimal involves using a secondary function of the calculator. Find the table button on the calculator. It is located below the directional pad to the left side of the clear button. Now, above the table button is the secondary function we need to convert fractions to decimals. Notice that the symbols used are an F for fraction, arrows pointed in opposite directions, and a D for decimal. The arrows mean that the calculator will convert a fraction to a decimal or a decimal to a fraction. It takes whichever form we enter into the calculator and converts it into the other form. That's why the arrows point in both directions. So let's try it with our fraction 1/2. Enter the fraction 1/2 using the fraction key N over D. The blinking cursor prompts us to enter the numerator 1. We'll use the down arrow to enter the denominator of 2. And then we'll use the right arrow key of the directional pad to move the cursor to the right side of the fraction. Now select the second button and then the table button to access the secondary function fraction to decimal. The calculator will even display F to D in the window. We still need to select enter to show the answer. And the answer is displayed as 0.5, or as we like to say, 5/10. I hope this video helped. Thanks for watching.